हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल ज्योग्राफी गुरु। दिस इज़ द सेवंथ एपिसोड ऑफ क्लास टेंथ हिस्ट्री चैप्टर नंबर 3 नेशनलिज्म इन इंडिया। इन द प्रीवियस एपिसोड वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द नॉन कोऑपरेशन मोमेंट, एम्स ऑफ द नॉन कोऑपरेशन मोमेंट, मेन इवेंट्स ऑफ द नॉन कोऑपरेशन मोमेंट एंड इन द एंड वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द रीजन बिहाइंड द स्लोअर डाउन ऑफ दिस मोमेंट स्पेशली इन द अर्बन एरिया। In the seventh episode of this chapter, we are going to discuss one of the most important question of this chapter. In your examination, you have HOT questions also. HOT questions means we have to analyze the situation. So two questions are there from this chapter, which are very important in this category. First one we are going to discuss in the last episode of this chapter, that is what were the reasons behind the rise of nationalism in India. And second topic we are going to discuss in this episode, seventh episode, that is different people participated in the non-cooperation movement but they had different notions of Swaraj. बहुत सारे लोगों ने participate किया था लेकिन उनके लक्ष्य अलग अलग थे, उनके लिए स्वराज के अर्थ अलग अलग थे, स्वराज के लिए के मीनिंग अलग अलग थे। कैसे थे, वी विल ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड दिस टॉपिक टेकिंग द थ्री एग्जांपल्स, थ्री केस स्टडीज वी कैन से दैट। फर्स्ट वन इज द फार्मर्स और द पीजेंट्स ऑफ आवर, सेकेंड वन वील डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द प्लांटेशन वर्कर्स एंड थर्ड वन इज द ट्राइबल पीपल ऑफ आंध्र प्रदेश। लेट्स बिगिन। Different people, different notions of Swaraj. We will try to understand that how the different people had the different notions of Swaraj, how for different people had the different meaning of Swaraj. First of all, we will discuss about the rebellion in the countryside of Awadh. Ab Awadh mein kya tha? The peasants of Awadh, that too participated in the non-cooperation movement, but they had the different meaning of Swaraj. How? Let's find out. In Awadh, peasants were led by Baba Ramchandra, a sannyasi who had earlier been to Fiji as indentured labor. So in Awadh, the peasant movement was led by Baba Ramchandra, who was a sannyasi, and earlier who was there in Fiji working as indentured labor. Indentured labor means who went there to work in the plantation as per the contract of that time. The movement here was against the Taluktar. These people participated on the urge of Gandhiji. They participated in the non-cooperation movement, but they had the different meaning of, different notions of Swaraj. How? The movement here was against the Taluktars and the landlords, not against the British government and the British policies. So the movement here was against the talukdars, landlords, we can call it zamindars, unke khilaf tha, who demanded high rents, free labor and a variety of other taxes too. So this movement here in the Awadh, they participated in the non-cooperation movement, but this movement here was basically against the talukdars and the landlords and who were demanding high rents, free labor and a variety of other taxes. So here the peasant movement demanded, the demands of the peasant movement in Awadh were, first, reduction of revenue. They were demanding for the reduction of revenue, abolition of begar. Begar means when we have to provide the services without any pay or the salary. And third demand was their social boycott of oppressive landlords. So here the peasants participate in this movement under the leadership of Baba Ramchandra, a sannyasi, and they had the three demands. First one, reduction of revenue, second one, abolition of begar, and third demand was their social boycott of oppressive landlords. In many places, barbers, washermen refused to serve the landlords Nai Dhobi Band, that was known as the Nai Dhobi Band at that time. So people or the peasants of Awadh participate in this movement. उन्होंने इस movement में participate जरूर किया था, but they had different notions of Swaraj. उनके लिए Swaraj का मतलब क्या था? For them, the Swaraj means reduction of taxes. For them, the Swaraj mean there was the boycott of, social boycott of the zamindars or the landlords, and for them, the Swaraj means the abolition of begar system. So they participated, but their aims and objectives or the expectations from the non-cooperation and the meaning of Swaraj for them was different. By the October 1920, the Awadh Kisan Sabha was set up, headed by Jawaharlal Nehru, Baba Ramchandra and a few others. That is also very important question for 1 marks. So that was the case study of peasants of Awadh, that they participated in the non-cooperation movement, they participated on the urge of Gandhiji, they participated because they were inspired by Gandhiji, but they had different notion of Swaraj. Now let's do discuss about the second case study. The people of Andhra Pradesh, the tribal people of Andhra Pradesh, that too participated in the non-cooperation movement, but they too had the different notions of Swaraj. Let's find out unke liye Swaraj ka kya tha. In the Godim hills of Andhra Pradesh, the colonial government had closed large forest areas under the forest laws, preventing people from entering the forest to graze their cattle or to collect the fuel wood or forest or the fruits. So colonial government passed the forest laws in the end of the 19th century. Under the forest laws, the tribal people, they were not allowed to graze their cattle in the forest areas. They were not allowed to collect the fuel woods. They were not allowed to collect the fruits. So it means that many rights were taken away from all those tribal people, of all the people who were living in the forest area. So under the forest laws, the people were prevented from the entering the forest to graze their cattle, to collect the fuel or wood or fruits, etc. So the people were not happy with the government decisions. They were discontent with the government policies. Here is the image who led the movement here in the Godim hills of Andhra Pradesh, and this person is named Aluri Sitaram Raju. आइए हम पहले उस प्रॉब्लम को डिस्कस करते हैं, क्या इश्यूज थे, व्हाई दे वर डिसकंटेंट विद द ब्रिटिश गवर्नमेंट. एज वी हैव डिस्कस दैट आफ्टर द फॉरेस्ट लॉज, द पीपल वर डिनाइड फ्रॉम देयर नेचुरल राइट्स बिकॉज द देयर लाइवलीहुड्स वर मेनली डिपेंडेड ऑन द फॉरेस्ट, क्योंकि उनकी पूरी जो भी दिनचर्या थी, सब कुछ जो था, इकोनॉमी कह लीजिए, वो सब कुछ डिपेंड करता था फॉरेस्ट के ऊपर. And these people were denied from those rights. They were denied, they were prevented from entering the forest areas, they were prevented from entering in the forest area to graze their animals, and they were also prevented to collect the fuel wood or the fruits, etc. And they even had to pay the taxes. Unko tax dena hota tha to enter in the forest areas. So they were discontent from the British government's decisions. This enraged the hill people. Not only these were their livelihood affected, not only were their livelihoods affected, but they felt that their traditional rights were being denied. When the government began forcing them to contribute bigar for road building, hill people revolted. Not only they were denied from their rights, not only they were prevented from entering in the forest area, not only they were prevented to enter in the forest area to graze their animals, not only they were prevented to collect the fuel woods, not only they were prevented to collect the fruits, etc., but they were also forced to do the bigar for them, to construct the road, etc. Jab unko road ke liye bigar karne ke liye force kiya gaya, these people revolt kar diya. The person who came to lead them was Aluri Sitaram Raju. ये एक ही व्यक्ति के नाम है. अलूरी सीताराम राजू वॉज द पर्सन हु लेड दैट मोमेंट. हु क्लेम्ड दिस सीताराम राजू क्लेम्ड दैट ही हैड ए वराइटी ऑफ स्पेशल पावर्स. ही कुड मेक करेक्ट एस्ट्रोलॉजिकल प्रेडिक्शंस हिल पीपल्स एंड ही कुड सर्वाइव इवन बुलेट शॉट्स एटसेट्रा. सो ही वॉज द पर्सन हु बिकम द लीडर्स ऑफ ऑल दोज पीपल्स उनके लीडर बन जाते हैं एंड ही क्लेम्स दैट ही हैड द स्पेशल पावर्स. एंड सीताराम राजू वॉज इंस्पायर्ड बाय द नॉन कोऑपरेशन मोमेंट एंड गांधी जी बोथ. ही वॉज इंस्पायर्ड बाय द नॉन कोऑपरेशन मोमेंट एंड ही वॉज ऑल्सो इंस्पायर्ड बाय द गांधी जी. ही परसुडेड पीपल टू वियर खादी, गिव अप ड्रिंकिंग, बट एट द सेम टाइम ही असर्टेड दैट इंडिया कुड बी लिबरेटेड, इंडिया कैन गेट द फ्रीडम ओनली बाय द यूज ऑफ फोर्स, नॉट बाय द नॉन वायलेंस. सो देर इज ए कॉन्ट्राडिक्ट्री दैट राजू, सीताराम राजू इंस्पायर्ड बाय द नॉन कोऑपरेशन मोमेंट, ही वॉज इंस्पायर्ड बाय द गांधी जी एंड ही ऑल्सो परसुडेड पीपल टू वेयर खादी एंड गिव अप ड्रिंकिंग, बट एट द सेम टाइम ही वॉज इन द फेवर ऑफ यूजिंग द वायलेंस, यूजिंग द फोर्स टू गेट द फ्रीडम. द गोडेम rebels attacked the police stations, attempted to kill British officials, carried on guerrilla warfare for achieving the Swaraj, and Raju was captured and executed in 1924. So this was the case study of Godem Hills, the tribal people of the Godem Hills of Andhra Pradesh. Yahan ye log jo the, they too participated in the non-cooperation movement. They were also inspired from the Gandhiji. Gandhi se inspired the. But they too had the different notions of development, different notions of Swaraj. इनके भी Swaraj के जो notions थे अलग था, इनके लिए Swaraj का अर्थ अलग था, क्या था इनके लिए. For these people, Swaraj means to get back their rights over the forest area. Swaraj means end of beggar. Swaraj means their right to live in the forest area. Swaraj means free entry in the forest area. Swaraj means permission to collect the fuel weeds. Swaraj means the permission to collect the fruits from the forest area. तो ये लोग भी participate कर रहे थे, लेकिन इनके लिए भी Swaraj का अर्थ अलग था. So they too had the different notions of Swaraj, and for these people, these tribal people of Andhra Pradesh, for them the Swaraj means their right over the forest area. तो यहाँ पर भी देखा कि लोगों ने participate जरूर किया, but they had different notions of Swaraj. Now let's discuss about the third case study of this question or this topic, the plantation workers and the non-cooperation movement. Plantation workers of Assam, they too participated in non-cooperation movement and they were also inspired by Gandhiji, but they too had different means of Swaraj, different notions of Swaraj. Let's find out kya tha unka. Under the Inland Immigration Act of 1859, that was the old act, under the Inland Immigration Act of 1859, plantation workers were not permitted to leave the tea gardens. It means under this Inland Immigration Act of 1859, plantation workers couldn't leave their plants without, or the tea gardens without permission. कि permission के बिना वो वापस नहीं जा सकते थे. And generally, the permissions were not granted, or permission di nahi jati thi. When they heard of non-cooperation movement, thousands of workers defied the authorities, left the plantations and headed home, Bihar, Bengal, Odisha. They headed towards their home when they heard about the non-cooperation movement. For plantation workers in Assam, freedom or the Swaraj meant the right to move freely in or out of the confined space in which they were enclosed. It meant retaining a link with their village, it meant which they had come, it means they too went back to their villages. So these people had the different notions of Swaraj. So for the plantation workers in Assam, freedom meant to move freely in or out of those confined spaces or those plantation area, and it meant retaining a link with the village from which they had come. They believed that Gandhi Raj has come. Unko ye lag raha tha non-cooperation movement means Gandhi Raj aa gaya, Swaraj aa gaya, and everyone would be given the land in their own village. So they too participate kiya tha, but they too had the different notions of Swaraj. Unke liye Swaraj ka lag tha, unke liye Swaraj ka tha to get the freedom to move back to their village, and they also meant Swaraj meant they would be given land in their own village. To unke liye bhi yehi ummeed thi ki unko sab kuch aisa hoga. So on the way to steamer, when they came out from the tea planters, on the way to steamer, so railway stations, they were caught by the police and brutally beaten up. They couldn't reach back their home. हालांकि वो अपने घर कभी नहीं जा पाए थे. So through these three case studies, we try to understand that the people participated in the non-cooperation movement, people participated in large numbers in non-cooperation movement, people participated from the various parts of the country, people participated from the various communities of the country, but they had different notions of Swaraj. लेकिन उनके लिए Swaraj का जो अर्थ था, meaning थी, वो अलग अलग था. And that was the thing that weakened that moment, जिसके कारण ये moment था उतना effective नहीं रहा था. So I hope that you are going well. आप सब कुछ अच्छे समझ रहे होंगे. That's all in this chapter. Thank you. Bye bye. Take care.